When should you wear safety goggles in the classroom? First one, when working with plants. The second one, when working with water. Or the third one, anytime something could harm your eyes.